I definitely feel you. That's a little bit further from the point I was trying to make in the video. Like, if you want a car or a Mercedes, like a really nice car, you shouldn't steal it just because you want it. Like, a lot of people want cars, right? My point is, if you're already paying and it's a bad experience, that is what justifies the piracy. Not that you should steal it if you don't.